Well, in this session, the first award that Mr. Amardeep would be presenting is for Supply Chain Excellence Best Network Optimization in FMCG, and the award goes to Bajaj Consumer Care Limited. Can we please put our hands together for the winner? Bajaj Consumer Limited. We'd like Mr. Shaunik to share a few words.
This is actually a pleasant surprise. Thanks to the Quantic team, thanks to the jury for, you know, giving us this award. I'm collecting this award on behalf of my wonderful team. I think, you know, a lot of work has happened in Bajaj over the last 3-4 years into supply chain, right? And I think I've been lucky enough as a leader, if I have sort of started working on a project, my team has always supported me. I think we were a very traditional organization, legacy of 90 years into hair oils, right? And we were working with a very traditional network of 29 distribution centers across the country. Today, our customer service is close to 97% on time, and we are operating the network with only 19 distribution centers. 19 distribution centers and one mother warehouse. So that's the kind of work that has been done in optimization of the network post the implementation of GST in the country, right?
So that's a remarkable feat.
Yeah. So thank you so much for this award. This award only motivates us to, you know, further continue with the journey of transformation. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Shaunik.